afternoon, everyone. I am David Garde, a student in Sultan Kudarat State University. So, I am making a video, as you can see, an oral recitation video regarding to the topic that presented by our instructor, Ma'am Dayanara Besa, in art appreciation. So that we will choose one type of arts and craft, and we will watch it on YouTube, then i-describe namin ito. So the type of arts and craft that I choose is the metal crafts, especially the metal sculpture. Pinili ko po ito because I already have the knowledge in welding. I choose it because as a welder myself, it gives me the interest of how to make a sculpture. Kasi during in my senior high school days, yung strand na kinuha ko ay SMAW, which is shielded metal arc welding. Kaya pinili ko po itong recite na hindi po dahil alam ko po kung paano mag-welding. Pinili ko po ito kasi gusto ko pong malaman kung paano ang mga procedures at yung mga dapat gawin at yung mga ginagamit sa paggawa ng metal sculpture. Kasi yung pag-welding po talaga ay hobby ko na po, at this is my way to appreciate art. So how to do it? How to do a metal sculpture? Unang-una dyan ay kailangan mo muna ng mga materials. So what you will need is first a welder and oxygen and acetylene and welding machine. Tapos you need to wear a enclosed shoes, leather gloves, welding rods, welding helmets, scrap steel, then pliers, vise to hold the sculpture, and wire brush, and so many more. Chipping hammer, hacksaw, angle grinder. So the first thing you need to do is kailangan mo munang maghanap ng isang object or isang subject subject matter to make a sculpture. Like katulad ng animals or person or cars, ganun. Yan. And then second, you need to gather materials, the tools. Kagaya ng yung sinabi ko yung acetylene, welding rod, chipping hammer, meron pang iba, yung mga dapat suotin, PPE, kasi maraming risk factor dyan sa pag-welding. Kaya marami talagang kailangan na materials and tools and equipments. So before you start welding on your sculpture, magandang ideya na i-practice mo muna yung gagawin mo sa mga sa mga scrap bago mo ito i-welding para maganda yung kakalabasan. So I learned about metal sculpture is so artistic. It is a decorative craft, yes. I learned that if you're an artist, kung isa kang artist, you need to be passionate. You need to brighten your mind, brighten your imagination, because there is no art if you don't have appreciation. Kahit na ikaw yung pinakamatalinong tao sa buong mundo, kahit na even though you have the skills,
if you don't appreciate things, then you can never call it an art. That's why we need to study art appreciation.